passing, okay. But no, I had to say hello.
Good to see you again.
It's nice to see you
nice
too.
See you.
We're gonna talk real quick. Is that okay?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because you are the unsung hero for this whole thing, man.
Head of animation,
Zach Parrish here with Big Hero 6. So, what does it feel like to be here, finally done?
This is crazy, man. This is absolutely insane. You know, we got to get together as a crew, and we got to watch the film, which was an incredible experience. But this really is the beginning of rolling it out to the public and getting to see like the real reaction from people who haven't seen the film. And that's why we do it. You know, that's why we make these films, is to see what people think and to hopefully have a connection with the characters we create. So this is crazy, man. This whole thing has been a roller coaster. This is really exciting. It's really exciting.
So to be able to go ahead and now and have Disney Animation go into this next new levels, new heights.
It's crazy because we feel like a small team. You know, when we're working on these things, it kind of feels like a family effort. And then all of a sudden, like the whole world gets invited, you know, to view it. And so it's a cool feeling to watch that happen.
Well, you're going to make people feel. I think that's what you guys want to do. I think that's what John, I think John's here, so we'll talk to him about all that feeling. But the feeling only happens because the visuals are there. So thank you so much for putting it all together. Yeah.
It's great to see you again.
Zach Parrish, guys.
See you guys.